Guys, welcome back to Mass Effect Andromeda. We're doing shit. We just got ambushed by these bastards. It's time to put our work to the test. This game has been awesome so far, guys. So this is gonna be a fast series.
Lightning zapped their shuttle.
Hope you're enjoying so far. I'm still trying to get my hands on this combat. Still trying to master it, so bear with me. We're gonna do this together. Okay.
Not dead yet.
Okay, I gotta get back. I have to get back. Back. That's something I still gotta manage, is my health.
When do rocks float?
We use the self-cover system. Alright, I got a new ability last episode, so let me try it out here. Okay, that's it. It's the barricade. That's cool. Definitely gonna utilize a lot of that shit.
Heads up! Another shuttle incoming!
Oh, great.
This weather?
Guess we got their attention. Are those dogs?
Ah, fuck.
I wish. They've got some weird cloaking ability.
That's not good.
You're shitting me!
That is bad, bro! Definitely should use this cover more. God, I didn't even use it at all in the first episode.
I'm here!
Let's aim at this guy. Let's fling him away. Bye bye.
I can't get a bead on those things.
Look at this thing.
There's too many of them.
So my team pretty much doesn't do really shit. They do a bit of damage, but that's about it. They don't do much, so I feel like I'm doing all the work here. There's some behind. Oh fuck, the dog thing! The good thing about having a crew is the enemies get distracted on them, so it's just better for me, yeah?
Damn, they won't let up.
Precision. Shit, that heavy guy's a pain in the ass, ain't he? Let's try to get him with the thrower thing, the bionic. Once he pops out again. Get him! Oh, that didn't do shit. Come on, now. Alright, here we go. Let's get the barricade. Well, fuck. Let's get cover, man. Shit, my health is low. There's probably a health kit ability. I just don't know how to do it. I'm fucking clueless. I might flank this big guy. Here we go. Fuck! How'd he get so much health back? Holy fuck! Get out of my way! Where's he at? There he is, the bastard. Here we go. Unload, unload! Man, this shield is freaking awesome. Oh yeah, he's a goner for sure.
Liam, enough.
Right. It's just these assholes kill Kirkland. Stay pissed. Use it. Will do.
Just remember, we need that ammo.
Strangle them if I have to.
What about the others?
Fisher's wounded, but sitting tight. Greer's with him. Though our shuttle's in pieces.
Guys.
She's been hit! Take cover! I didn't know you were biotic.
Don't worry, it's not contagious.
Before they attacked, I managed to fix our comms.
You're a lifesaver. Now just take it easy.
Sam, are you there?
QEC link established. Affirmative, Ryder. The Pathfinder needs to speak with you.
Good to see you in one piece. What's our status?
Liam and I are with Cora.
We have wounded crew. The good news is our shuttle's been repaired. We can get back to the Ark.
Not with these storms. It's too risky to fly.
Damn the risk.
I'll take that chance. It's not any better on the ground. We're just human lightning rods running around here.
Not if we can turn the lightning off.
I don't follow.
I have an idea. Rendezvous at my coordinates will... Damn, they spotted me.
Sir? Sir! Can you two manage alone?
I can keep her stable. For a while.
Let's move.
Let's move! I'm gonna stock up on ammo real quick.
you of the Pathfinder's position.
Marking the nav point on your map.
Doesn't look far. Let's make this quick.
First of all,
we have to get there before the storm hits. No detours.
I missed this. Let's get that. All this good stuff.
What was my dad scouting for?
He was trying to get readings on that tower.
Well, the nav point puts him near it.
Exercise caution. The storm front.
All right, so I guess we're moving towards the Pathfinder location.
Nice to have you back, Sam. How about some good news next time?
Okay, I'm guessing there's gonna be more enemies, so we gotta be ready, guys.
Sam's right. We don't have.
Look, the rock. They're drawing the lightning away.
If we hug that wall, they might keep us safe.
Were these here before? Have I even been through this area? I don't think so. Who's this guy?
Dead bodies here. Lightning didn't do this.
Neither did we. This is more than we took out. Incendiary rounds. My dad's been busy.
He was an N7. They don't mess around. Somebody was pretty clever with these rods!
Only way to survive here. Two, if you count shooting on sight.
Whoa! What is that?
The nav point shows my dad's up there.
Let's get out of here. Why is my health so low, man? How do I fix my health? I gotta figure this out. Hang tight, guys. Let me look at the controls.
Found an abandoned lab, like they've been studying the place.
Good work. You actually did.
It's why we came all this way, isn't it? Exploring the unknown, you said.
Glad that sunk in, because some days it's easy to forget.
Tell me about it.
Sir, you said something about the lightning.
It's the dark energy cloud the Hyperion hit. It's affecting the whole planet. Interfering with that.
The tower is caught in a feedback loop with the cloud. Together they're disrupting the entire climate with undirected energy.
Which suggests if we can get in there and shut it down,
the lightning goes away.
And the shuttle can get us out of here, in theory. We just have to get past them.
We're banking on science we don't really understand. What if the theory's wrong?
The alternative is an 85% chance of death from lightning strike, capture, or worse.
Well, when you put it that way.
No illusions about this. It'll be a nasty fight the whole way.
Beats getting fried by lightning, but we risk turning a skirmish with these guys into something worse.
What is that face right there?
Oh, it's them. Problem is, we're outnumbered.
I've been working on that. We just need to change the math.
Alright, time to kick some ass.
Let's go!
Right behind you.
Still don't know how to heal, so might die.
Combat profile.
Might die, guys. I have no idea how to heal. Here we go. Let's plant one of these. These seem to help.
Now we've got their attention.
Watch the lightning!
How am I to watch the lightning when I'm shooting aliens?
Get into that building. We don't want to get bogged down out here.
Let's go. Let's follow our dad. He's the only one who knows what he's doing. Fuck off!
They're coming out of the woodwork!
Get him, get him! Oh fuck!
Keep things tight, don't get separated!
Gotta hang back!
Go, 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 go!
I just gotta make sure I'm protecting myself right now. Got some ammo. Got a container, we'll take this stuff. Some resources. We'll come back in here once we finish these bastards off. Oh, fuck! Damn it!
Sam!
My bad.
Biotic amp interface mode.
Interface mode.
Keep up!
I'm keeping up. I'm trying to shoot these fucks.
I'm here!
Keep the momentum up! Don't let him get the drop on you!
Ready? We got this.
Let's get inside there.
Have to keep an eye on our flank.
Not if we keep moving forward. Don't let him catch us!
I kind of want to kill these guys because I'm going to get shot at if I don't. So, Dad, sorry, I got to do it.
How's Dad doing all of this? He's like a machine.
No idea, but it's working!
Shit. Okay, get- nice. That was sick.
That's it! We're doing it! How much farther?
Where are we going?
All the way to the top!
And then what?
We'll know when we get there!
Watch this. Kaboom! We'll see you later! Oh, I didn't end up- wow, that's embarrassing.
That hurt.
Fuck you. We'll see you after class, bro. Almost fried me! Like a fried egg. Okay, where'd he go? Up here? Cool.
Don't stop! If we fall-
Look at him go! Look at his abilities,
Sam,
dude!
Give me engineer profile!
Make sure- okay, we got some stuff. Ooh, we got health restored! About fucking time, dude! So I guess that's how you do it. You just gotta look for stuff to restore it. Looting is a big thing, guys. Eat it is, like in lots of games. Now I'm losing my health again. Knock him off. Move up. Gotta utilize his cover, yo. Come on, I dare you to pop out. Triple dog dare you. Flanking game. Good job.
This looks like a control center. Keep him off my back.
You heard him.
We made it. In one piece. Not over yet. I need to get through that door over there.
Almost fell off again. It's time to end this fuck. Got him. Oh, another heavy guy. Kidding me? Fuck off with your bullshit, man. Get back here. Boom! Look at him just hopping over covers. What are you doing, sir? I don't think I scanned this guy yet.
What now?
I need to decipher the language.
You do that, father. I'm just gonna search around and look for stuff. Well, this is fun, isn't it? Should just stand here all day, eh?
What's the plan here? They'll surround us in no time.
We need to defend both sides or they'll flank us.
Where do you want us?
I guess I'll put ya right where it tells me to put ya. Right there. And then right over here. So I think I did the optional.
Watch it! I think I see movement.
Alright, I'll stay near you, Daddy.
We held them off at the shuttle. We can do it again.
A lot of people still counting on us.
I'm just getting warmed up.
I love the biotic class so far. I love his abilities. Let's see here.
Analyzing possible inputs. 25% decrypted.
Hurry, we don't have long.
Shit. I think there's a heavy guy back there. Oh, fucking dog! Hate these things. Shit.
What is this place anyway?
I don't know, but they sure want it back.
Well?
50% decrypted. It's an unusually complicated syntax.
I can see that. Try a recursive search.
I will need a moment to evaluate the pattern.
We only have a moment. Do it.
Shit, taking heat, taking heat.
I think I really pissed that one off.
I think
maybe
you should kill it.
I shot him in the face.
Sir, any progress?
Decryption is 75% complete.
We've almost got it.
Just a little longer! They're falling back!
Could be regrouping for another push.
Cool, so I actually called them individually. That's pretty nice. So the, on the right is the woman. I forget her name. Maybe it's Greer? I can't remember. Or is it Cora? It might be Cora.
Security override. I'll try to open the door from here. Ah, damn, it's jammed. I need to take a look at it.
Guys, we got some aliens over here. You're just gonna fucking sit there? We're gonna get some shit done, eh? Yeah, that's what I thought. You ain't going nowhere.
Ryder, I need your help over here.
Can't go in there. That's interesting.
No, it's okay. We'll keep a lookout.
They got their own alien shield deployed.
On it.
I'm coming.
Put your back into it.
You really think we can shut this thing down?
I don't know yet. Sam's decoded part of the language. Now we'll see if I can have a conversation.
Who do you plan on talking to?
More like what? I think it's automated. Come on. These are the moments that make it all worthwhile. Sam, begin translating.
A moment. Indexing. Translation complete.
Let's see what we have.
Is looking for. Hope it'll work out.
Well, not if we stand around looking at sunsets. Let's get back to the shuttle and...
Yeah, they should make that fucking glass more, like, strong.
Repeat! We need an emergency extraction now!
They're spinning up the shuttle. ETA is 3, maybe 4 minutes.
We don't have that long.
Initiating transfer.
Going into cardiac arrest.
him to sound node. Sam, what's the reading?
Ryder's implant is overloading. I suggest a hardwire connection.
Do it.
There.
Welcome back.
What happened?
You were clinically dead for 22 seconds.
Then how did I make it out? Hey, you still with us?
Guys, get to Sam Node. Ryder's awake. Who are you talking to?
Sam.
I didn't hear him.
You're up. Look here. And here.
My father. Where?
It was your life or his, and he chose you. I'm so sorry. I know this must be a blow.
He made the ultimate sacrifice. He got the team out of danger. We all owe him for that.
He once said that when his time came, he wanted to go out among stars no one had seen before.
What are we doing in Sam, Node?
Sam is now part of you. In a way we don't entirely understand. It played havoc with your brain.
Sam?
Your father authorized the transfer of Pathfinder authority to you.
Shouldn't that be Cora?
In theory. In reality, you're the new Pathfinder.
Well, that sucks for Cora, doesn't it? Damn.
You can't be serious.
What's the matter? I think you're up for it.
It's easy to say Cora agrees. What's my father thinking?
It still goes against protocol. Cora, are you really okay with this?
I won't stand in the way of your dad's decision. It's all academic anyway. Sam's linked to your mind on a deeper level now. Trying to untangle it could kill you.
I know this is tough, but we need to start thinking about the next step. A lot of people are counting on us.
Is the Ark still drifting?
That's the thing. Whatever your dad did with that tower, it saved the day. Some sort of atmosphere scrubber.
The energy cloud thinned out. We're on our way to the rally point now. Should be at the Nexus soon.
He needs to rest first. He's got 2 hours. We'll need our Pathfinder for this.
I got you.
Oh, I checked on your sister. Still no change. But if you can pull through, so can she. A bit of your dad in both of you.
Your father will be missed.
What's going on, Sam?
This is our private channel. I shared it with him.
Why did he do it? Why me?
Unknown. But he never acted without reason. Halleck wouldn't want us to lose sight of the goal. He said pain emboldens our resolve. He'd insist we grow stronger from his passing.
Ryder, good to see you on your feet. We're at the Nexus. It's the forward hub for the entire Andromeda Initiative. The Asari, Solarian, and Turian arcs should be there too.
Let's hope they've had better luck.
Starting our approach now.
It's almost as big as the Citadel back home.
Nexus Control, this is Ark Hyperion, requesting docking clearance. Captain, I'm only getting their automated approach channel, not a live person.
Well, like it or not, we're here. Take us in.
Construction should have been finished by now.
Could be worse. How? Habitat 7's a bust. We might have started a war with the first aliens we met, and our Pathfinder's dead. This better be rock bottom.
Green across the board. Docking initiated.
All right. I got us here. Good luck, Pathfinder.
All right, guys. So we're going to travel to the Nexus via tram, but next episode, that is what we're doing. Guys, hope you enjoyed episode 2 of Mass Effect Andromeda. It's been actually a really awesome ride so far. Really enjoy it.
The captain just called me Pathfinder. This is really happening.
Just take a deep breath.
I still can't believe Dad's dead. This should have been his moment.
But now it's yours. You just need to decide what you're going to do with it.
Where do I start? I'm just not sure I'm ready.
We weren't ready to fall out of the sky on Habitat 7. But we survived that.
Right. So, always keep a jump jet handy.
So guys, when we come back next time, after that dialogue, we are going to continue. I'm really enjoying, guys. Hope you are too. Drop a like and let me know what you guys think of the game so far. Anyways, I guess I will catch you guys in the next video. See you later.